come to an end recently after the pattern of lower highs and lower lows was broken. I like to trade with a near-term daily trend by looking for high-probability price action strategies forming within the structure of the market trend. What I mean by this is essentially looking for price action